One ongoing task of a lead architect or project manager is to ensure that errors, problems, and issues found during the design process are managed and resolved. The number of issues arising during an average project can be large, and resolving and tracking them effectively is always a challenge. Archicad offers solutions for creating, tracking, and handling issues, providing a solid platform for proper issue management during the architectural design process. Issue management works in conjunction with other Archicad features. Create issues from any number of selected elements. From the model checking results, such as collision detection or physical model quality checking, and from the model compare results. Let's take a look at an example. We are modeling a steel structure and we want the steel frames to be closer together. This is an issue we want the lead designer to know about. So we select the relevant elements in the project and create a new issue. Manage and handle individual issues in Archicad's Issue Manager dialog. Creating a new issue automatically displays the dialog. The selected elements included in the issue are highlighted in blue. Save one or multiple name views for the issue. Double-clicking any of the saved views will restore that view. Create comments to give details about the problem and its possible solutions. Archicad also stores all details of the issue and provides a full history of all actions performed on the issue. In addition to highlighting associated elements, you can suggest various actions like the creation of new elements, the modification of elements with both the deleted and newly created instance of the element displayed, and deletion of elements. In teamwork projects, issues can be assigned. In this example, instead of highlighting a steel structure, we suggest a solution for its modification. These suggested changes exist only in our copy and need to be accepted to become part of the teamwork project. Select the issue in the Issue Organizer. Assign it to the lead designer, then send changes. The other person receives a teamwork notification about the issue and reviews it. When she is satisfied with the suggested changes, she accepts them. And the teamwork project is updated accordingly. The issue organizer lists all issues, providing data about them, including status, priority, teamwork owner, and so on. Double-click any issue to view it in the issue manager. You can also sort issues based on their data fields. Display and manage only the issues you are interested in, for example, urgent issues, or issues owned by a specific user. The Issue Organizer is a robust solution that enables you to organize, sort, track, and manage thousands of issues throughout the entire project lifecycle. Archicad's Issue Management is a complete solution for issue tracking and management. Integrated with other Archicad tools, it offers improved coordination and collaboration workflows for your design team, saving time and money. Visit graphisoft.com to learn more about Archicad or download your trial version today.